breaking news. Tulsa police just left the scene of a shooting in North Tulsa.
This was video from earlier this evening. They say a teen was shot in the area of Apache and Yale. They say the victim has injuries that are not considered life-threatening. Now, they are in the early stages of their investigation. Of course, we will update you when we know more about what happened and whether they are looking for a shooter.